this is Payman. I hope you still remember me. First of all, I want to thank you for all your patience and guidance when I was in high school, especially when I was active in Interact Club. And I want to let you know that I've always been inspired by your sincerity in so many ways. And finally, I wish you have a happy retirement and enjoy all the things that you've been waiting for. You've earned it, now go enjoy it. Enjoy this new chapter in your life. Thank you and good luck.
Hi Mr. Ignatius, I hope you still recognize me. I think you were one of the very few teachers that I could really confide in and would listen to me even though sometimes I may seem unreasonable or stubborn. Maybe that's why we tend to confide in our seniors more, because we think our seniors understand us more. But I guess for me, you were an exception. And I really want to thank you for everything you have done for us in the past, especially those Interact Club days and chemistry class where we used to drive you nuts. And even though those times when I was really down, you would just pray for me, and that made me feel calm and secure, and it helped me get through like any kind of anything. I really felt like you were like a mother to us during the time when we had to travel all the way to KL. For our ISM competition, you looked after us so well and supported us until the end. Anyway, I wish you well for your retirement. And I guess it's just time for you to just sit back and relax. Take good care of yourself, okay? I will miss you very much. Bye-bye.
Hi, Mrs. Ignatius. Thank you so much for everything you've done for me all these years. I miss you, I miss the sandwiches, and oddly enough, I miss at Matt. So take care, have fun, and I hope to meet you soon. And I love you very much.
Hello, teacher. Hi, Mrs. Ignatius. I heard from Chini that I'm leaving school soon, so I'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you to you for being so kind. Without you, our firm would not have evolved so well and successfully. So thank you, teacher, for a most support and guidance. Yeah, I hope that you will be happy always, take care of your health. I hope to see you soon also. So yeah, thank you, teacher. Teacher, welcome. See you. Bye, teacher. Love you.
Hi teacher, we are the GIT boss of Moi
and
Olai.
I'd like to thank you for everything
you've
prayers, your
services,
guidance.
Wishing you all the best in everything you do.
Bye, teacher. Bye, teacher. I haven't done this in a while, so I don't know what to say. But Lord, I feel so small sometimes in this big old place. Yeah, I know there's more important things, but don't forget to remember me. Don't forget to remember me.